First teaser of Yash Raj Films' next Gunde has been revealed. Starring Bollywood newcomer Arjun Kapoor and Band Baja Barat actor Ranveer Singh, the film also features Priyanka Chopra as the female lead. The movie, which has been directed by Ali Abbas Zafar, has Ranveer and Arjun Kapoor as Bikram and Bala along with Priyanka Chopra and Irfan Khan. Apparently, the plot is based in the 70s era. Gunde is the story about two friends, Bikram and Bala, who grew up from being small-time wagon breakers and coal thieves to becoming the biggest and the most powerful coal mafia men. Their rise from rebels earns them the titles of Gunde. Click here to watch the teaser. Rugged look and a strong personality, the film promises us a lot of action. Gunde is scheduled for a late 2013 release. How did you like the teaser? Like this video, write in your comments and don't forget to subscribe to Bollywood Backstage.